I'm the only person who's fought and won against the Clinton political machine.
Presidential candidate Mike Huckabee is here today to speak to a small group of supporters about why the Carolinas are crucial to the 2016 presidential election.
Well, both of these states are going to play a major role in the process. South Carolina, of course, will be the first in the South primary. North Carolina will be early, probably early to mid-March. So it's going to be a big player as well.